1 Mile East is a folk festival written about any summer in Snow Hill, Alabama, from May to September, during the years of the Second World War. Arnold and Clarence, our two oldest brothers, were overseas. Consuela had just finished 1 year in college. Grace and I were still in high school. Lynn and Cliff, our two youngest brothers, along with a first cousin, Donald Stone, were known as three little fat boys running around. Mother was at home, and Daddy was working at Wright's War Plant in Cincinnati, Ohio. Consuela, why don't you come on and show us what you learned since you've been away 1 year in college?
Thank you. Thank you.